2, 3.
Du Québec, Myriam Sanson.
Myriam Sanson, 22 years old, coached by Nelly Martin and Julie Marcotte. Her choreographers, Marie-France Dubreuil and Julie Marcotte. Skating to Bohemian Rhapsody. Myriam in fourth place after the short program, last year's national bronze medalist. Like was that beautiful flow coming out of that jump.
Liked it, and also that it was, it's almost that the music was setting the rhythm for the jump, and it worked so well for her. Triple loop, double loop combination. Easy. Side layback, back layback, variation.
What I like about what she's skating is that the changes in the music dictate the variations of position in that layback spin.
She's carrying a theme too throughout her movement in this choreography, utilizing her wrist, which is different. We've heard this music before, but she has her own interpretation. Second triplets. Spiral. Triple flip, second triple flip, combined with a double toe. She's really skating out this program, achieving the technical points to be at the top. Triple sow, fought a little bit on that landing, but no extreme deductions. Continue to accumulate the points with those features and the combination spin.
Podium. Représentant le club de patinage artistique de Saint-Jean.
du Québec, Myriam Sanson.
And she skated for it. Now, there are still three more skaters who are just as eager to stay on the podium, so we'll have to see how everybody else does. But except for the single axel, a very solid performance from Myriam Sanson. Obviously pleased with student Myriam Sanson.
Very pleased, and she was just mentioning how she loved her attack and just pushing herself through.
It's really what can separate the skaters.
Myriam is recognized as the most consistent skaters of the three. The three top skaters right now at these nationals championships. She certainly raised the bar and delivered what she was expected to. So
now on the ice is Amélie Lacoste. This must be a bit of a nerve-wracking moment for her. What's it like to skate after somebody who has skated very well?
Well, you can utilize that momentum. The crowd is hot. It gives you energy. It certainly can influence you the other way, but with experience, you learn to utilize the momentum to
108.07
with a total score of 157.82. Myriam is currently in first place.
Elle est présentement en première place. La prochaine concurrente représente...